Welcome back to the program. Well, they're on, and you know what that means. The countdown continues. The number three car, rarest muscle in the world, is here. My hands are on it, and it is from Dodge. It was the 426 Hemi. And you say, well, Rick, what was so special about a Dodge Coronet with a 426 Hemi? No big deal, other than the fact that it doesn't have a top on it. It's a convertible, and there were only two made, and there was only one U.S. car made, and this is it. The only U.S. car Dodge Coronet RT 426 Hemi made, and you're looking at it right now on Muscle Car Madness. Look at the gorgeous interior of this Coronet. As you can see, first off, as you can see, it has the very coveted console with the pistol grip shifter. Beautiful. Power windows. Power top. Can you believe that in on the Coronet with a power top? Yes. Look at the gorgeous, the beautiful, beautiful interior of this gorgeous automobile. As you can see, this 70 RT Coronet with the bumblebee striping. Gorgeous, gorgeous accent lines on this car. And there it is, the business end of this car. Look at the size of those valve covers. The 426 Hemi Ram Charger. Honey, honey, let's take out the Coronet for the day. Okay, honey, 4 miles a gallon. It is awesome. 425 horsepower? I don't think so. They had to say that back in the day. This car pushing 650. Everybody knew it. But in a Coronet, yes. That's what makes this car the number three rare muscle car in the world. The 1970 Dodge Coronet Hemi Ram Charger. Convertible. Because somebody who buys this car may just lock it away. You'll never see it again. Tommy, what is the car?
1970 Coronet RT convertible, 426 Hemi, 4-speed, the only one built for U.S.
This is a one car built. What, $1 million take the car?
Close to.
Close to $1 million Coronet.
Be sure and subscribe. And if you do like, hit that like button. And then hit that bell, that notification button as well. I'm going to try to put up a new video every, I'd say, 2 to 3 days. And I'd love to hear from you, your comments, because many of you have seen these cars in the past, and you've got a story to tell as well.